What's up, Britt?
What's up, man? How you been living?
Long time.
Go grab some beers. We'll catch up.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, date night tonight or something?
Oh, yeah.
No.
Great taste, less filler.
Hell no.
What's your favorite brew?
Dogfish!
What's your favorite brew?
Dogfish!
What it make you do? When they try to serve me a glass such a piss, or Bud Light, or whatever this is, there's no way I'm drinking this shit. I'm reaching out for some 90 minute, drinking it like I'm a bottomless pit, saving every drop, even the backwatch bit, cause you other bands can't get close to it, and you other rappers can't touch MC Brent. This is the sound of a beer revolution, the taste of a beer's evolution. Don't fill your mug with pollution. Raise up your fist if you're drinking. Dogfish, raise up your fist if you're drinking. Dogfish, raise up your fist if you're drinking. Dogfish drinking. Dogfish drinking. Dogfish drinking. What? Dogfish is what you say. What dogfish am I drinking today? I started out with a 60 minute IPA. Then I switched to the 90 and the 120. Now the razor, the extra got me feeling much better than the razor. The extra, don't call me. I bet they got some shampoo, shampoo. And this is what we gotta do. We gonna pour us some Indian brown. To party on down, drink some Burton Pecan, so we can get it on, cause the beat will get you out of your seat, and that Midas touch will have you moving your butt. This is the sound of the beer revolution, the taste of a beer's evolution. Don't fill your mug with pollution, pour in the Dogfish solution. Raise up your fist if you're drinking, Dogfish, raise up your fist if you're drinking, Dogfish, raise up your fist if you're drinking, Dogfish drinking, Dogfish drinking, Dogfish. Serve me!